lucho todos los días, que el tiempo no me dejó estar aquí. Tengo una fe que madura, que va conmigo y me cura desde que te conocí.
The very special love that you share between the two of you, Martha and Nigel. So thank you. And we are here today to celebrate love, love in all of its aspects and dimensions, love of one another, and most particularly the love between a man and a woman that creates the desire to live together in marriage. We are made of love, we need love, we desire love, and to be loved. And the highest form of love between two people is in the mutual commitment of a lifelong relationship. Marriage is a commitment to live the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. Marriage offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other relationship can equal. Marriage is a physical and an emotional joining that is a promise of devotion for a lifetime. And within the circle of love, marriage creates all of the relationships needed in life. A wife and a husband become each other's best friend, confidant, sweetheart, lover, teacher, listener, and best critic. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes that life is unable to avoid. Marriage encourages new experiences and new ways of expressing its love. When two people pledge love and caring for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique unto themselves which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potent vow made in the hearts of two people who love each other. This promise takes a lifetime to fulfill and experience, but it's worth it. May you never forget the beginnings of your love. Continue to nurture it, allow it to grow and deepen as the years go by. May you never take one another for granted. Always consider the other's happiness in every decision you make. And may you keep these promises that you have made to one another today and throughout the thick and thin of life's experience. And may you love deeply. Laugh out loud every day. Realize all of your hopes and all of your dreams, and see many sunrises and many sunsets and many sunny and beautiful days, even in Ireland. and here we are also in the presence of my very supportive team here of wonderful people. And by the power vested in me by the state of California, I now declare you to be husband and wife. Please share your first kiss as husband and wife.
Made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss.
No sé si aún me recuerdas. Nos conocimos al tiempo. Tú el mar y el cielo. ¿Y quién me trajo a ti? Abrazaste mis abrazos, vigilando aquel momento. Aunque fuera el primero, lo guardara para mí. Si pudiera volver a nacer, te vería cada día amanecer, sonriendo como cada vez, como aquella. Capturar nuestra historia tan solo un segundo. este loco de poco se olvida. Por mucho que pasen los años, que